Give an example, this year we had 5 pregnant mothers that did not want the vaccine, and their obstetrician said they should not get it. Well, that is a high risk group for vaccination. It's reported, it's recommended by the obstetrics groups to vaccinate pregnant mothers. And so after talking with physicians and the patients, they all got vaccinated. And we did exempt 20 individuals for reasons that we thought were legitimate. It's where we don't have a carte blanche. Many of those had true allergic reactions, knowing I'm never going to vaccinate them. So I think to use sort of that cut and dry is wrong. You know, even the 2 employees that we had to terminate, I spent a long time speaking with them and their families, but you know, they refused to get it. And you know, if that is draconian, the 2 out of what we did, perhaps it is. But I did spend time trying to rationalize why the vaccine is there, why giving them the evidence why it's important.